Welcome back, survivors. Disturbed Z here. And we are back in Ark Scorched Earth, guys. Today, we are going to do a little bit of a different mission. We got our raptor. And I think we're going to go... Let me see. I need to drop a little weight here. We are going to go check out a place. Hold on. That is probably not going to work. Let me off real quick. We're going to go check out some places, guys. But first, I'm going to get me some more arrows, because I'm not going nowhere without some arrows. 25 more arrows. And let me grab a little bit more fiber. Come on, less bushes, more fiber. Or less berries, more fiber, I should say. And that should work right there. Alright. Okay, we're not too heavy. See, I don't need the narco berries right now. I'm going to go ahead and eat some of these. Alright, first thing we're going to do is we're going to come fill up our water bags. Because we're not going nowhere if there's a chance of being thirsty. Alright, time to explore. Now, I'm taking the raptor just because Briar, well, I haven't had a whole lot of time to level her up since last video. Got her a couple levels, but nothing major. But Randy here, as long as he's not in a confrontation, should be okay. He can outrun almost anything. Like that Carno, not a problem. Another thorny dragon? Not a problem. We'll smoke them. But I did want to finally venture out and see if there's anything to be found, guys. So, I mean, I've kind of sat here in the same spot. What is that? Oh, got ants. Been kind of chill. Oh, there's a raptor. Okay. So our stamina build. Good. Let's try to. Yeah, okay, we missed him. Good. Alright, what do we got here? Okay, we got these little pointy rocks. That looks like a little bit of a scenery change right there. Okay, what do we got here? Okay. Let's take a look at our map. Where are we at, guys? Okay. Let's... how do we get down from here? Can we get down like this? Oh, that's a long way down. Okay, hang on. We've got to work our way back down. Ah, right here. Here we go. Here we go. Alright, let's start heading up in this direction. Oh, Oh, get underground as it's hot out there. Oh man, what are we... What in the world? Okay guys, I'm not sure about getting underground. What is that? Is that a building? I do have desert clothes on, so I don't know if that will help or not. Oh, it's one of those water well things, or water veins, whatever it's called. Okay, well that's interesting. I still probably should get... Well, that's a snake. Get underground or something. I guess this is one of those heat wave things. I guess that jerboa that we ran past was giving the alert that this was about to happen, so... Can I get up on a rock here? Oh, I don't know what that was, but we're just gonna keep running. Raptor. Okay, well. Where are we on the map, guys? We are... Well, we're just right over here. I don't know... Superheat. Water decreases. Oh, what is that? Oh, is that a dragon? That's one of those wyverns. Yeah, okay, we're not going this way. Not going that way. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Let's get out of here. No, it's not a water vein there. We got a bones of a giant animal here. Not sure what it was. Oh, we're losing health. We are losing health. Eat some food. Maybe that will... Okay, I'm not... Oh, there's raptors. Gotta go. Got to go. Okay, I think we're gonna have to get out of here, guys. Oh, no, don't get stuck. Come on. Come on. That's a big drop. That is a big drop, and we have got to get out of here. Oh, come on, Randy. We can do this. Going. Run like you've never ran before. Oh, that's not good, not good, not good. Alright, guys, well, this might take us out. You're injured. Yeah. This is not good. Oh, don't bounce off of stuff. Trying to get back to the house as close as we can get. Alright, we got tired again. Wow, this super heat, that's something else, guys. That is something else. Oh, there's that stupid raptor. Come on, Randy, we ain't got time for you to poo. We at least... Well, I guess we're running. Come on, game, hold out. Oh, that's a... Come on, we can do this. Oh, we are out of the super heat. Awesome, awesome. Wow, that was intense. Okay, well. Now the question is did the superheat wear off, or did we just leave the area it was in? It says we're having a heat stroke. Okay, let's go back to the house. Alright guys, let me go back to the house, let me rest up. And as soon as my dude's healed back up, we'll get back out there and we'll go on another adventure. Okay, guys, we are back. We ran down to the end of the little valley canyon looking thing where the creek is. And we are chilling at this little watering hole. Getting ready to go on another little adventure. Wow. Now that's a coal. It's only a 0.8? Thing looks like it's gonna eat me. Okay, well. I think we'll go this way this time. We got a little ruin structure here. Check it out a little bit. Okay, there's nothing to it. Let's run up here. What was that? Okay, that's just a map. What is that? Guys, ooh. Guys, is that a building over there? Or did the sun get to me and I'm having a heat stroke here? What is that? That is a building. That is like a little city. Okay, we got some ants coming. A dung beetle. Okay, that's interesting. It's like most of the city's buried. Let's check out this big building. Oh, what are you? Vulture looking thing. Ooh. Can we get inside there? Yeah, I figured he was gonna see us. Come on. Follow me out here. I think I can get in through there. Alright, now we'll just run back this way. Run around. And we'll pop right back up. Okay. Oh, we can go in. Oh, is this it? Wait, what's this? Can we... Ooh, we can. Guys, I'm sorry about this glare. Wow. Whoa. I don't know what that was all about. Where's my torch? Guys, did we just find a, we found underground. Yay! What is in here? Okay. A little nervous here. I'm waiting for some evil thing to pop out and like try to eat us. Is this part of the city? Structures down there. Huh. What is that? Ooh, hold on. Crystal! We have found crystal, guys. Awesome. That means I can make water jars now. And possibly a spyglass. Okay, we don't want to take too much because we are on the raptor. Let's go ahead and drop that. There. What else is down here? This is awesome, guys. I think there's some more stuff down there, and we are going to explore this, but I want to go ahead and get out of here and go back, build me a spyglass, build me a water jar, at least one water jar, and then come back. This is pretty cool, guys. Well, this is where we come when we have that super heat stuff. This is definitely where we come. Alright, can we... Yeah, we're a little bit slow. Drop you. I guess it'll split the wood, drop 4 pounds of it. Still a bit slow. We're gonna have to up Randy's weight. Oh, there's a scorpion. Okay, guys, so let's see. Where is home? I believe home is this way? Yes, it's this way. Around the snake. And a little jump. Is this where that pond was? Oh, what just hit me? Oh, an ant hit me. Yes, here's that pond. Alright guys, well I'm gonna take Randy back. I might get Briar out. Oh, raptors. I might have to level up. There's a cat. Have to level up Briar and bring her back. Because if there's good stuff in that cave like crystal, I'm gonna need something to haul it with, and Randy can barely hold 40 pounds, so. Join us next episode, guys. We're gonna go back to that cave, underground, tunnel, city, whatever it is, and we're gonna fully explore it, guys. So I do hope everyone has enjoyed today's video, and that's a T-Rex. If you have, be sure to like it. And guys, if you haven't already, do me a favor, hit that subscribe button. It's an awesome way for you to show your support to me, to the channel, to the video, and to the game as well, guys. And as always, feel free to share the video on any social media you use. And guys, I cannot thank y'all enough for all of your support. Every like, every comment, every subscriber, every video shared, guys, all of it is greatly, greatly, greatly appreciated. I cannot stress that enough, guys. Y'all are awesome, and I thank each and every one of y'all for all of your awesome support. And with that being said, until next time, survivors, keep on surviving.